kid puts him out of his misery. Robs a scumbag of his last meal.
Alright. We got him.
He finds the core to the wharf district.
He's so pretty.
He steals the city's heart. Might as well.
Might as well. That's how you're gonna put it.
Kid has a feeling he better get a move on. The place is starting to fall. See, that core kid took was the only thing making this particular rock stay afloat.
Apparently.
Kid just keeps running.
I wonder if it's timed or if it just falls apart as you move ahead. Oh no, it's timed.
To go. Now the kid sees something stranger still. His mind races. Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds another. He finds me. We talk for a spell. There's a bit of the Bastion's power in that crest. Enough to point the way to the cores.
Ain't that convenient?
All I tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there, then watch.
Okay then.
And just like that, the Bastion comes alive. Starts growing again, growing stronger. The kid's gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown.
Ice.
Kid ponders what to build.
Distillery.
Makes time to sample spirits from my personal supply.
One carry-on. That's actually pretty useful too. Yeah.
Cinder brick style sure goes down smooth, then stays in your gut like a rock. Kid don't know what's out there waiting for him. The Skyway. Now the kid can ride the wind in the distant land.
Let's go. That distillery is pretty freaking mandatory.
Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong. Ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets. But which one? He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time. Scumbag can digest just about anything. Except for this. It's quick for slicing. And light enough to throw.
Let's do it. And that's how you clear out a lot of squirts.
They say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed. No sign of the core here. At least the kid got something for his trouble.
A weapon and a...
Little squirts just don't know when to quit. He heads for the east side, where windbags used to keep the local forge.
Oh, shit. Thought you could take me. You were wrong.
Keeps telling himself he better watch his step. odd place to find the likes of Percy the Snitch. Never much cared for that big wide grin of his. Somehow that old forge is still standing. Inside the forge, Keegan fine-tune those instruments of his. With a good length of Miska, that bow is like new again.
Alright. We got our bow upgraded.
Core ain't here neither, so he's gotta guess again. He heads for the biggest dump in town. Scumbag Alley. Some scumbags still feeding off the city's own trash.
They just all committed suicide. I didn't even have to do anything.
And there he is. The oldest scumbag of them all. Gershel. The calamity ain't done much for Gershel's sunny disposition.
Yes, that's what I'd call it too.
Shame old Gershel can't float like when he was a young fella.
Instead, he just shoots off ledges and dies.
No core. Smart. No surprise. Like the gas fellas are hiding it from him.
There's only one path left, so obviously that's where the core is. Ooh, something sharp. Actually, let's go upgrade the sword, because that's what something sharp is.
The little Zolwood oil on that blade shines like a light.
I suck.
Up north is where the gas fella foreman used to live, tending to his flock. No white gas fellas all dress alike. Kids wondering the same thing. Used to be all right, then the calamity took the floor out from under him.
You got a little squirt pet. He's so cute.
Kid does it again. Only fair he decides what we build next.
He's a good little baby. Forge. All right. Now, Let's see what else we can find.